Hello my dear students, hope you all will be good and safe at your home. Welcome back to the class 5 subject social studies. This is my third video of chapter 5 weather and climate. In this video, we are going to learn about the three heat zones of the earth. Dear students, all you know that our earth gets heat from the sun, but all places on the earth do not get the same amount of heat. On the basis of amount of heat earth gets from the sun, the earth can be divided into three heat zones. These heat zones are tropical zone, temperate zone, and frigid zone. We will learn about these heat zones one by one. Let us start with torrid zone or the tropical zone. The meaning of torrid is very hot and dry, so it is called torrid zone. This zone lies on both sides of the equator. It lies between the Tropic of Cancer and Tropic of Capricorn, so it is also called tropical zone as it lies between both the tropics. The climate of this zone is very hot and humid as this zone gets direct sunlight. Many countries such as some parts of India, Indonesia, Malaysia, Taiwan, Bangladesh, Chile, Argentina, and Mexico lie in this zone. Second is the temperate zone. This zone lies in both the hemispheres. In the northern hemisphere, it lies between Tropic of Cancer and Arctic Circle. And in southern hemisphere, it lies between Tropic of Capricorn and Antarctic Circle. This zone is neither very hot nor very cold, as this zone gets slanting sun rays. Countries like Japan, Australia, Europe, some parts of South America, and some parts of South Africa lie in this zone. Now, third and the last heat zone of the earth is frigid zone. This zone is also known as polar zone because this zone lies near the poles. The meaning of the frigid is very cold, so we call it frigid zone. This zone lies between the Arctic Circle and North Pole in the Northern Hemisphere and between Antarctic Circle and South Pole in the Southern Hemisphere. The climate of this zone is very cold throughout the year as this zone gets less amount of sun rays. Countries like Alaska, Sweden, Finland, Greenland lie in this zone. Dear students, hope all you have understood the different heat zones of the earth. Thank you. Keep learning and doing your work. Stay home, stay safe.